What's up, guys? It's Matt from School Buses, and today we're doing a video on Black Ops 4 9 Rush. So, on Rush, it's a brand new game mode, we all don't know. It's pretty much straight into action, no rounds, just points, unlimited everything. But you have a cooldown time for stuff. So when you open random box, it's like 30 seconds. Pack a punch, it's 30 seconds every time. Trap, perk, it's all for free. But yeah, you get your stuff. So I decided to go on it. I've been doing this a bit off camera. I had one on the other night. I did alright on it from the first attempt. But this one, oh my god, how the hell did I survive this? I wanted 500k, but I got over 480,000 points on my own. It was mental. At one point, I had four champions after me, the four big guys with swords. Oh my god. They're so easy to kill. Not easy to kill, but they're so easy to avoid. It was very hard, should I say. It was so hard to the later stage. But anyway, please, it's going to be quiet because I was concentrating. But if you're going to watch it, please enjoy it. Stay tuned for more. And I'll see y'all soon, and enjoy the clip. Adios.
Doors open. Zombie rush. Thank you. Threats multiply. Sadistic multiplier. Destroy incoming. Special weapon charge. Thank you. stamina. Zombie rush.
thousand life. Multiply and rise. Oh, that's sick. That's hard. That was hard.